There's a churchyard in Carlow near a broken down house, where lie the ancestors of the great Mickey Mouse. Walt Disney's forefathers lie under long grass, gravestone unnoticed by people who pass. A Disney left Ireland, sailed over the sea, could never have dreamt what was going to be, that one of his family, not now, very soon, would make a great fortune from a classic cartoon. There's a churchyard in Carlow near a broken down house, where lie the ancestors of the great Mickey Mouse. Walt Disney's forefathers lie under long grass, gravestone unnoticed by people who pass. Up lyrics drew Mickey and brought him to life. The name Mickey Mouse was taught up by Walt's wife. Walt Disney was Mickey's voice on the screen, the greatest cartoon that ever has been. There's a churchyard in Carlow near a broken down house, where lie the ancestors of the great Mickey Mouse. Walt Disney's forefathers lie under long grass, gravestone unnoticed by people who pass. It's sad now that no one would bother at all to clean up the churchyard or fix up the wall, clean up the gravestone with the family name. Disney's from Carlow who reached such great fame. There's a churchyard in Carlow near a broken down house, where lie the ancestors of the great Mickey Mouse. Walt Disney's forefathers lie under long grass,